Dinnayi.
Thank you very much. Dear all guests, for sure everybody of us, even the people who like us, who have more than selfless than egoism, everybody of us wish something for himself. But I swear, when I hear the story of Huda Sarari, who lost her son because she was an activist in a country that don't respect the women. And when I hear the story of Zana, who was dealing with all these criminals and monsters, and he didn't know even he will survive the negotiation with Boko Haram, these kinds of new monster in 21st century. I said, I don't deserve this prize. There is no competition among humanitarian, but I want to have a big applause for both my colleagues for this. As a survivor of Yazidi genocide, the 73rd Yazidi genocide in the world, I should tell you, 72 genocide in the history of the Yazidi gone, nobody heard about that. The last one, my grandfather was one of those Yazidi people who were living in peaceful in Turkey, and they escaped during this Armenian genocide to Syria and then Iraq. And 3 million of the people were killed at that time. Some of the Yazidi families, nobody was speaking about that. After 100 years, we saw in this country, in the holy Ararat, in the country of holy Garni, that the Armenian people first celebrated the first Yazidi temple here in Armavir. And now the second issue, the recognition, political recognition, and this humanitarian recognition of Yazidi genocide through this nice plant, I will admire it much. Thank you very much for the selection committee.